This time for sure. Yeah, I mean, I guess the spiders that drop from the ceiling are kind of like spider jump scares. That's true. David MC, evening. Hope you're doing well. So for anybody who's looking to get into speedrunning this game, who cares about really every second of the speedrun, if you alt-tab and alt-tab back in, it actually cancels that video. I don't like that a ton, like, for speedruns that I do. Basically, unless I'm in a position where I'm really grinding for a serious world record, I can't imagine ever going for that. Ever doing that. Like, that's not even a go for it thing. That's a... Oh, there we go. Pretty well. Right, I have to cook a meal first.
Awesome, don't burn, man.
But yeah, don't mind my splits. My splits are extremely inaccurate because I didn't get saved. Don't skip meals. Food is important. That's true. Hey, everybody. Make sure you're taking care of yourself. Drink enough water. Eat healthy food. Terrible. Bad movement. Don't burn your lips off with spice. I mean, I grew up, my family was always basically putting as much chili onto stuff as possible, so that one I'm not sure I'm on board with, but make sure that you are eating the right amount of spice for your tastes. How about that? Literally nothing that could drop there that I want. Actually, I don't know if an axe can drop in room one. Maybe. I'm a tiny bit behind. Oh, right. Good placement, too. Still a little bit behind wood. That's nice. Yeah, this game definitely feels very Devolver Digital.
Oh, good.
Please? Thank you. I don't like this placement. This placement is scary. I might softlock here. I'm gonna go for it. I might softlock. Okay. Right, I forgot. The pointer actually starts at the very top of the thing, and you have to wait a frame.
Noted.
Gotta love when you make a frame perfect fuck up. First room magic, not too bad. That's true, it is a type of perfect. Got one. I'll take it, it's more damage. So for regular fights, obviously the weapon upgrades don't matter that much, but for boss fights. It is day one. Do not need to do another sermon. So far we've been on, I think, two cult members per crusade. Good. spider shop anywhere? Nope.
Shut up.
Gosh, I was keeping the last hit, which is slow and does no extra damage. I should take one extra hit here. Yeah, you basically never upgrade your cult. Take whatever you got. Also, welcome in, Poppin' Hopper. Hope you're doing well. Not a great fight. Pretty slow. Since when do squirrels burrow? Oh, you know. I need to remember to hop back into the temple, and I need to remember to open all the doors. I can do that. Thank you.
¿Dónde será?
I can do the villager duplication glitch, like, after a campfire to get more faith in a prayer. Like with this. Yeah, so you might notice that I definitely don't have enough cultists to open these doors. But if you leave this area quick enough, right after opening a door, it doesn't despawn their entities. So I can just open everything all at once right now. It saves really a minuscule amount of time, but it also makes it so that I don't have to wake them up after I kill Leshy, which is good. Because when I get back, it's going to be nighttime. Spider shop on the left. Two dudes on the left. Hell yeah. Really good armament to start. Leshy fight's going to be quick. I really want cheap spells. They were all quick ones, too. Yeah, Emma, it's been a long time, huh? Yanax, thank you. Hell yeah. We're set up really well. Yeah, I really enjoy the Fishman. And you can tell that whoever was doing Foley for him just really enjoyed their job. But claw is probably the best weapon overall, if you're good at flanking. In this area, you can't get the claw, though. So, going up against Leshy, I definitely prefer to have the axe. That's my favorite weapon against Leshy, for sure. Alright, so I've got a good spell, which means against my PB, I'm set up pretty well to come out ahead against the Leshy split. Unless things go like super sideways because I'm bad. That's a possibility, it turns out. Gosh, I've taken so much damage already. That attack is so rare, and it... PB, holy crap, my PB's fight is so fast. I guess I did get a jump. I got a jump in this one, that's probably part of it. Nice. Think it's nighttime? Yeah. If I recall correctly, last night the game faked me out and made me think that it was gonna be daytime when I got back. You waited to kill Calamar last because he asked you nicely to please not. Hey, good news, that's actually the speedrun strat. If Shimura is alive when you're going to fight Calamar, you get an extra... What's it called? You get an extra fight. Like one of the battle rooms. So yes, that is actually the way that you want to do it. Nothing I care about. Yes. Get hit by my attacks. you got for me? I'll take the axe. I'm so bad at this fight. So now I just have to not fuck up for the rest of the run, and this is going to be a PB. Easy. Part of that is not ever being... This is the most terrifying part. Avoiding ever taking responsibility for the desires of the rest of the people in the court. They ask you to do things like clean up their shit and name the cult. I have no interest in responsibilities like those. So, I'm gonna learn how to feast. Safety. I'm gonna love that. Also, now that I know that you don't need beds to be able to have your cult members sleep, I'm not gonna ever waste time making beds. Although it probably does help avoid having having your faith drop off. It's a event? Yes, nice. Nikki, how's it going? No, I actually PB'd last night. My splits didn't get saved because I'm a doofus. Give me another weapon. I'm gonna go look for a different weapon, a different in anything. Right, 1.5 speed is maybe doable. Yeah, let's go. Push. I've just gotta not suck, that's all. I suck at this boss though. Yeah? That was such a slow fight. Reasonable start. I'm really, really bad about or against this upcoming frog boss, so I'm gonna be a coward. Come on. guess. Yeah, right. I've got more than 5 hearts, so that at minimum evens out. From a gambling perspective, it's not, I guess, the worst ever. Card as well. Right. Hopefully I get a really good curse. Like, this one is not the best ever, but... Oh, goody, chest. You know what? Actually, this is better than the sword. This is a scene, not a fight.
Nice. Shalom.
Goody. It would be very funny if that's what finishes the boss fight, but... Alright, now I want healing. Been worse. Oh. All right, I think that it is now daytime.
Oh.
Everybody, come here. This is usually one of the scariest segments for me, so we'll see how it goes. Health against Hecate is... I will, no choice. I don't think that this unlocks the tarot card yet. One more and I get the tarot card. Yeah, I'm real bad against Hecate because it used to be that Hecate was at the very end of the run. Oh. Please let me hit you the third time. Thank you. Deserve that. Yeah. Not the best. Don't be a boss. I think that's the first wrong room that I've gone into this run. Which is, all things considered, pretty lucky. I would love to actually hit the enemies. I really want damage up, though. Damage increase. This is not a great setup for Hecate, so hopefully I can just kind of hang on at this point. That's sort of the best that I'm hoping for. Thank you. was extremely slow. Please, pick it up. I'm so displeased by that fight. Anyway, that's why I wanted the axe. As I lost 4 minutes against my gold. Should be in the new day, I think. As long as I'm in the new day, I should be pretty well set up for another level up. Here, I think it's Bane Weapons next. Next it'll be the heart level up. I think that I end up with enough for heart and the other one. I'll end up with Vampiric and probably Necromantic as well. Thanks, I don't think that it was a good fight, but I appreciate your enthusiasm. I would love to claim that that was intentional. There we go. Hey, why didn't you kill your dudes? I feel like I should have gotten the tarot card by now. I didn't want to get that one. Thank you. attack rate is fine. Prefer damage, but... Alright, I'm super bad at this fight. And I'm in the glitch state. Oh, nice. I was wondering if the if my followers are still inspired by my successful crusade, if I use escape to get past the victory screen faster. Hey, can we talk about how bad the hammer is? Now, I know what you're thinking. Is it bad, or are you just bad with it? And the answer to that is yes. They just stay asleep. They usually stay asleep as long as I'm here at night. We've got. Well, I guess this is the best route. And. That's a lie? What's a lie? don't actually know how you're supposed to effectively handle those guys. Please give me a weapon shrine with... I would rather fight with a dagger. Getting stuck in that animation is such a bad feeling. New weapon. Hey, great, a sword. Love it. Yeah, hammer is so hard to work with. Remember where it was in my PB. I die somewhere. That's in Silk Cradle. I don't remember where it was that I had my soft lock though. People. Tell them to go to sleep. They lay down in the dirt. I'm fine with this. Should have done it after the sermon, though. Oh well. There is no Twitch integration speedrun category as far as I'm aware. That said, just because it's not on the leaderboard doesn't mean that you can't do it. And if it sounds interesting to you, I think you should do it. bad room. Now here's the thing, Calamar asked me not to hurt him. So I think that I'm gonna be respectful of that. That's, you know, when you ask nicely. When you ask nicely, good things happen. Spider store anywhere? No. It's a spider. Oh, nice. For just a moment, I thought that I was soft locked. It's a testament to this game, I think. Just how easily it is to scare somebody that they've been softlocked when they're doing a speedrun. I think that Anchor Deep 3 is where I have my softlock in my TV. Actually won. Cool. Good talk. Bra-dum. Yeah, I mean, so be sure, like, the there's no, strictly speaking, category for what I'm doing, because I'm doing mostly any percent, but also I'm not doing the where those are good. All right, now is where the game could start giving me hearts. Or taking them away. That is the other option, I guess. Actually, hey, hit me one more time. Nothing else. Scary. clinging the last hit of the axe swing was pretty okay. Yeah, if you're at half a heart, the game seems to feel bad for you and start spawning a lot of extra hearts. It could be, you know, a huge coincidence, but it does seem to be a pretty solid correlation between being on half a heart and getting a lot of mercy hearts whenever you break stuff. Here than heart is the obvious choice. Hey, Faisu, welcome back. That joke that we were saying about how you were gonna get back just in time for spiders? Bad news, friend. Yeah, that's something better to fight with. So I go in there hoping for damage increases. Especially against this guy. I suck against this boss. Be day 8 now. People are starting to get real upset about not eating. They know they're not. I love the pentagram weaved into the horns. It's so good. Do one more mission before I feed everybody. Actually, I wonder if unlocking the weapons first is better. Sure. Anyway, day 9, I get a level up, which is pretty nice. Where did the arrow go? This room sucks for this fight. Ah. room is so big. I don't want to fight in here. So slow. Down. These rooms are real slow. Now I really prefer hearts since I have double healing. Won't get any. Love it. This is the way. I don't need a follower, so let's go. We'll take the chance for there to be a fight. think it's night 8. Yeah. Like it's about to be daybreak. What am I thinking? Let's feed them. Let's not feed them. Actually, we might, with the pace of the run now, there might only be one. Get vampiric. We don't get vampiric. We do get vampiric. We'll get necromantic, and that will be the final weapons that I unlock. I'm not gonna get the thing, the spider tarot card. It's never coming. Speaking of vampiric weapons, vampiric axe isn't too shabby. That's right, that reflection was definitely planned and not 100% luck. Compare that with a good spell, it'll be great. Probably this one, jeez. Should have been rocks. This was a mistake. Should have been rocks. Yep, I'm gonna fight. Mm-hmm. so terrified of softlocking when I rescue someone now. Doesn't matter. Yeah, I just picked a bad route. Too bad. Oh, hi Shimura. That was an axe for a second. Anybody want to drop hearts? No one? Decided hearts just aren't a thing we're doing, huh? Quite the opposite, I see. Baby answer, how's it going? We're dropping in. Hope you're doing well. Hey, anybody who's not following AB answer, you should follow AB answer. Glacier Wolf, thank you for the good luck. As you can see, I am working very hard on beefing up. I didn't take damage there, and I don't know why. I'm not gonna complain, I'm just... Okay, I deserve that, actually. Good, 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 good. This is good. I needed that. That's true, her remotes are really good. Her remotes were made by one of the best artists on Twitch, I think. Dr. Dunks. Mm. Oh, wow. Yeah, it was just... That was a double room fake out. Those are rare. That's a huge waste of time. What have you got for me? Nothing I'm willing to take. Alright, I'm bad at this fight, so we'll see how it goes. Pretty slow. People? I sure can. Hey, everybody. Good news. Good news about food. I think I just go straight up here. Necromatic. Yep. And the next level, if I recall correctly, is 50 XP, which is unreasonable. I won't reach it. Yeah. So that's the last sermon I'm gonna give. Everybody's on their own now. That's true, that boss might have been quite emotionally sensitive. This one, however, I can tell you, absolutely is not. Shimura is a motherfucker. Gosh, what a bad starting weapon. I'm so tempted to just preset right now. Just head back home. Attack rate. Come on, give me a good one. Sure. Maybe two hearts. Thank you. Okay, good news. I didn't get softlocked. Now I just have to hope that I pick this card up on this specific run, and also that I immediately get the Heat-Seeking Missile spell. Two extremely likely things to happen. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Well, I'm just gonna choose to believe that that was a fight. Not heat-seeking missiles, but we did at least get a better weapon. Take spiders. Very rude. I am set up so poorly for Shimura right now. Damage is good.
Yeah.
I'm throwing it away at the very last minute. Well, this is actually an okay setup. I have to not screw it up. I think I have the fervor card as well. Jumped into my missile. I love it. Hearing Shimmer as Chimmer. Understandable. Did you know that if you haven't experienced the fantastic game that is Star Control 2, you can do so for free because it's open source now? Thanks, Toys for Bob. Speaking of being a coward, I'm gonna go be a coward. Is it nighttime? It's gotta be nighttime. People look tired. No. You're not gonna let me eat? I don't have the heart thing. Be one. Just, you know, I'm assuming that I have the heart thing. Even though I clearly, obviously don't. One of you motherfuckers ate my meal. Hate it. Oh, look at everybody falling asleep in the one spot that they're not willing to shit. This actually looks like a really annoying map generation. All right, good axe. whatever spell, not the best. It's my fault. I pushed that too hard. Okay, I don't think that I deserve to get that dash off, but I'm not gonna claim necessarily that I did. Give me damage up. Come on. Sure. I really like this enemy. As enemy design goes, it's very good. Yeah, we'll do double damage room. That should be the quickest. Yeah, sure. Seeking? Hell yeah. Alright. I'm feeling good about this fight. That was worth a detour. Can I'm not gonna try to do the hand. It's too hard. Parkrance, how's it going? Chin-in-in. Hope you're doing well. You know, Parkrance, god murdering is treating me well, thank you. That was an early split, that's fine. That was just an okay gold at best anyway. I agree. Way too many people, frankly, are doing the god murdering out of a sense of obligation and duty. And yeah, when you do it that way, you miss out on all the fun and the joy of it. Oh, hey, I think that somebody died. Yeah. Yeah, too bad for them. I'm gonna eat some berries. Yeah, their heart's just not in it. Alright, despite this being my favorite fight in the game, I think it's really, really cool. I'm also really bad at it. Which, you know, it's unfortunate, given. So, a little bit earlier, I mentioned that I'm doing, oh my gosh, what a perfect setup. Anyway, I mentioned that I'm doing the fight, I'm doing the speedrun a little bit different from the other people who run this game. It is considered completely fine to just sacrifice yourself here and trigger credits. That's not how I play it. I think the fight's really cool. I hate to just leave it. What are you giving me? Soul Heart, nice. Yeah, I think it's the more fun option. I like getting to show off the fight. Fight's really cool. Cycles. Sucks. What are you gonna give me? Soul Heart would be great. Red Heart. I gotta be careful not to pick up the Red Heart if I get hit. Okay, I need to stop getting hit though. Fight. Jeez. Come on. How many more hit points can an eye have? More. That's how many. I think I found some time to save in this run. I would like to complain about the amount of damage that that axe was doing. Yeah, it's true. You never want to PB by too much. I'm still gonna PB by too much? Darn. Well. What are you gonna do? Blast. I'll just have to do the run again. Hey, if you slash your sword there, I don't know if there's a frame window, but that's cool. Apparently you can move faster. He only had one cycle there. I am, however, worse off than I was. Yeah, sword requires a lot more. Honestly, if I had the claw, it would be set up much better. Claw is the best weapon in the run. Axe is actually the second best. But also, I'm just playing poorly. It's part of the problem. One down. Two down. Save or kill. If I don't see a kill, I'm gonna save. Give it the GG. Alright, cool. Alright, well, this is sub 230. Still not a good run by any stretch, but it's two PBs in a row. Which is not the worst ever. This time I'll save my splits. Run invalid due to PBing too much? That's fair. Understandable. To be clear, this is actually closer to a 10-minute PB, not a, not a 40-minute PB. When you saved, you immediately sacrificed? Is that because you found out that you couldn't 100% the game without killing the one who waits? Is it faster to save or kill? Neither. It's faster to kill yourself. In my PB bot right here, I should, if I care about time, select accept and you just auto-die and the credits roll. But I think that that's a less interesting speedrun overall. I think the fight is too fun. Why are you not saving? That's so strange. Well, I'm gonna have to figure out what's going on with that. But that's a problem for future me. Current me just got a PB and I'm not gonna be too upset about it. For now. I'll be upset about it later, don't worry.